this video, we'll be showing you how to use the collaboration solution. For published pages, you just need to select the page and press the preview button in the upper right corner. To start collaborating on an unpublished landing page, click Preview Page. Once in preview mode, the cursor will appear as a blue dot. To create a comment hotspot, left-click your mouse. In the comment field, type the @ symbol. A list of your team members will appear. Choose who you would like to message. Once your comment is posted, they'll be notified by email. If you would like to include non-team members in your review, there are two ways you can do this. The first is copy the URL by clicking the Share button in the upper right-hand corner and sending them this URL in an email. Or you can share it in a messaging app of your choice. The second is to send them an invitation to collaborate. To do this, enter their email in the recipient field and click Invite. When they open the email, they'll be able to access and leave comments on the page. Once you've invited a guest, you can @mention them through their email. To do that, make sure you adjust the hotspot visibility setting to everyone. Team-only conversations will not be visible to invited guests outside the team. To see other hotspots, you can either click on the hotspot directly or use the comment feed on the left side by hovering on this icon. Here you will see a list of all hotspots within a specific variation. Clicking on any of them will open the corresponding item. Once a conversation has concluded, click on the Resolve checkbox, and this conversation is resolved and cleared. Making changes to your page requires you to return to the builder. Click the Edit button on the top left corner. Now, make your edits. If you have numerous comments on different pages and multiple subaccounts, you can review them in the Message Center. The Message Center is located on the dashboard. It contains all the messages that you've been @mentioned in and comments from conversations that you've started. Clicking on these individual comments will take you directly to the hotspot. There you have it. Start collaborating with your team today.